KMT candidate Yen Kuan-hen won a legislative by-election in the Greater Taichung area, defeating DPP candidate Chen Shi-kai. Yen will take over the position vacated by his father Yen Ching-piao, who was found guilty of corruption. In last year's legislative race, Yen Ching-piao defeated his opponent by more than 30,000 votes. However, in the space of little more than a year, the gap between pan-blue and pan-green candidates in this area fell to less than 1,000 votes.